The vision for the Youth Olympic Games is to create a new generation of athletes, living by the Olympic values of excellence, friendship, and respect. And through this, inspire the youth of the world.
Dear athletes, this evening marks your entry into the Olympic world. Over the next 12 days, you will compete with the world's best athletes of your generation.
The Youth Olympic Games is not driven by breaking records. It's about being the best you can be and discovering the Olympic spirit together.
The atmosphere is fantastic. All the countries together, it's amazing.
To achieve something, you have to help each other and you have to do it together.
The biggest thing that brought South Africa together was sport. And that's what we're doing, yeah, bringing countries together, participating, get the kids to talk to each other, and really they're richer for the experience.
The culture and education program plays a crucial part in the Youth Olympic Games. It has a very clear mission: to educate, engage, and inspire young athletes.
Your sports career is going to be a brief period in your life. Hopefully you're going to have a much longer life after that and a career beyond sports. So it's best to think about your life plan and your life goal.
It just tells you that you got to prepare and you got to find the right balance between your education, your sport, and your future career.
Everything I have now is because of sport, and I would like many things back into the sport. I want to share all my experience with youth athletes.
I think it's really cool to be able to share your experiences with people who actually care about what you're doing and what's important to you as well.
It's all about learning, sharing, and working together to become role models. Ultimately, it's about becoming champions in sport and in life.